Yeah, but we know each other.
She had hundreds of cuts
You
on
can't
her.
just
Like,
straight
you
out
gotta beat
jokingly
the shit out
talk
of her.
And
like
then the
that
baby, and
to a
then
girl
the
you
dog.
just
Yeah,
met.
baby died.
At a bar, and she's drunk. Yes, you can.
No, you can't.
To not
Yeah,
only.
No, you can't.
Did
Yeah, you
innocent
can.
baby really
Doesn't
get a
work.
chance to have lives?
Does work.
Is it
Now
me or did it
that
get darker?
baby's
No, it got
mom's
foggy. Mist her
Oh,
eyes.
damn it. Shut up.
Children.
Going without the mom.
No.
Yes, Mom.
Yes,
I was talking to
Mommy.
ecstasy and
Yes,
dark.
Mommy. Have we been
Hey,
naughty children?
Rick's, they're yours this weekend.
Oh, I'm not paid
Yes,
enough for this. You
Lord.
handle that one, woman.
Father Anderson.
Maxover. A
Get
little
your
bit, yeah.
get
Did
your
you really
Protestant
get
mother of a whore out of this.
told you, it feels like the flesh is melting off.
Wait,
You're just like,
mom is
I don't know
poor
where I
and
am
proud.
now. Oh, God
Mommy,
damn
daddy called you a Protestant whore.
Huh?
Does that make any sense?
I didn't take one.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
I watched
Oh,
you.
that's not my problem anymore, son. That's yours.
Let's count.
But she said you were
Aw, those
responsible.
don't look like the red backs that might work.
Two.
She's like, ooh, candy. No, y'all stop.
Four.
I like how you think because
Eight.
you're counting, I'm gonna believe you
Ten.
because you're the one counting it.
12.
Oh, do I think you
14.
What the heck is she
Oh, you're right. I did take one.
counting? You talking about pills?
Yeah.
No, I was telling you to.
What kind of pills are you
Oh
guys
no,
doing?
What time is
Grant
it?
has gotten into the
Oh,
drug
yeah.
business.
Oh
You
yeah.
sick, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you're good. That's a brutal fucking video.
Yeah, that one was.
Yeah, do it. Do it.
Seriously, stop dogs.
She went to fake her pregnancy. It's like, what the fuck, lady?
The sad part is she's not the first one to do that. There was another one who did it. And it's just as not gross.
What's it take for a blunderbuss?
Forge steel, or forge iron, I mean,
Heather.
pipe, duct tape, glue, wood.
Oh, and the blunderbuss ammo is stone, gunpowder, and paper. Fuck.
Yeah, pretty cheap. But don't worry, our Protestant whore of a mother will make some.
Why am I Protestant whore?
Ask
I don't know, that's
Daddy.
what Daddy said.
Ask Daddy.
Rix, did you call me a Protestant whore?
Don't recall us being married, you fool.
That's not an answer.
That doesn't
So.
recall releasing my schlong inside of you, woman.
What the fuck?
Mommy just gonna take that like a Protestant whore?
How dare Daddy call Mommy that?
They're yours this weekend.
You have any
What are you?
problems? Make sure to ask your sister Ecstasy.
Oh, so
I
do
went from
everything with
daughter
that
to sister
ecstasy.
now.
That's what. So I should do everything that ecstasy teaches me. Gotcha.
Oh God. You just said the wrong thing.
Don't care anymore. She's a parent now.
So I have two mommies?
Wait, if ecstasy's his sister, but now his mom.
This is some Alabama shit.
Sweet home Alabama.
Wait, hold on a second. Hold on a second.
Make sure you
Hold.
work the fields and clean up the pest.
You shouldn't call mommy that.
Ecstasy, I'm making you a blunderbuss.
Maybe Mama should have probably made us breakfast today!
I did make breakfast! Fuck you! Hey, that's a good song.
Can I have another blunderbuss and another axe too?
Pickaxe?
Fuck, then our son became German!
Now he's accepting him as a son, the fuck.
You know, I don't ask questions anymore, Rex.
Daddy, I want to be a vampire when I grow up.
You already are a vampire. You suck off our blood every thinking day, every time you walk into buying fucking toys at Toys R Us.
My brain went somewhere else when he said suck off. I'm like, wait. Okay, here we go.
Okay, I have a better question. Toys R Us is still around?
Yeah,
they went out of business.
No, there's still a few of them that privately own.
No, they're not in stores anymore, they're just online.
I saw a few of them in
not in Ohio.
Oh, there's a few in the Philippines? Well, that would make sense. Alright.
Because really? You don't go to Ohio and shut down a store. That's how you die.
Alright. One blunderbuss is made, another one's being made.
Thank you, mommy!
I could've sworn I brought back iron.
How the hell are we divorced but we still live in the same house? How the fuck does that work?
I don't recall getting divorced.
You're the one to send out the papers, you fucking woman.
You weren't supposed to sign them.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking sign them. And I'm gonna fucking leave. They're your problems now, you bitch.
Yeah. You're gonna have to look away because mommy's about to kill daddy. That's about to be what.
I'm already dead.
God damn it.
But last time I looked away, sister touched me.
Rex, I have a better question. When do we move to Alabama?
And your sister ordered you here.
And, ladies and gentlemen, this is how you get put on a watch list.
And I hear a screamer up there.
Alright, so after Horde Night, we're definitely gonna have to go on an iron spree. Or I can. I don't really care.
I don't mind.
I want candy.
I want candy.
What's up, honey?
Daddy told us that we should only hunt for silver.
What'd you say about Fortnite?
That's what I said. Now go back in the mines, you goddamn
doff. Fortnite? What do you mean?
Rex, haven't you learned that Dark does not listen?
She was gonna go get some more iron after Horde Night.
Yeah, from mommy.
I listen perfectly fine. I just choose not to.
Horde Night, more like Protoss than Horde Night.
What the fuck?
Hey, call me Protoss and Horde one more time.
Do you even know what a Protoss and Horde is?
He's going to kill you.
I don't think I want to know, but he tells it me one more time, and he's gonna end up wishing.
Yeah. Right.
There's...
Where's the blunderbuss?
Blunderbuss ammo in this box right here. Y'all are gonna have to share.
Can I have another axe? Because me making axe to level up this axe is taking fucking forever.
You have a
forever.
Good sleep?
Like... Axe?
Yeah.
Like stone axe?
Stone axe.
I don't see...
Drop your hatchet.
Bus. I don't see the blunderbuss.
Drop it!
I got it repaired. I dropped it. It's right there in your foot. And you should have that already loaded.
Oh no, I made a new one for me too. God damn.
Fish brain?
What are you doing, repairing it?
Yeah, Netflix? I broke down all those saves and the door.
Honey, on look.
Down in the other place.
Who didn't grab their blunderbuss?
What's it say?
That Sixta Ecstasy?
Oh, doubt?
She said it was not busty enough for her.
Tomorrow then. I mean, not tomorrow.
She asked for a blunderbuss and then didn't even grab
yeah, where
one.
Am I Well, everybody kept going in something. Where is it? Where is
it's
it?
It's in the workbench, woman.
Where is it?
Here you go.
She's going into everything but the
workbench. The workbench ecstasy!
I need ammo.
I already told y'all where the ammo was. If y'all didn't listen, then...
You said a box, and I don't know which box you're talking about.
I'm running.
I'm out of here.
Ooh, okay, I see it now. I know, right? By the way, there's a screamer up there somewhere.
No, there's not.
Yeah, there is.
No, there's not.
Listen, listen.
I literally just ran out here, ecstasy.
Oh, listen, listen.
I hear her. Oh, I found her.
See,
I
told you.
I found the screamer. She's running away.
She's in here. What happened?
She's running away.
Rex, they're your problem now. God damn it, Doc, I just got a machete.
Got another one.
Not a very good.
I got another freaking screamer somewhere. Where'd it go? Ow, ho. Get off me! Ow, 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 ow! Oh look, face down, ass up.
That's the way we like to fuck. Oh shit, you weren't
got another that. One! Fuck, that's a lot of screamers. Where the fuck this bitch at?
Mom, ecstasy's using foul language again.
I
have
learned it from her father.
Do you hear it? Where is she?
I also think ecstasy might be going a little paranoid.
You don't hear it? I hear the screamer right here.
Mom, and mom will tell dad, and dad will just sit there and watch TV.
Screamer's over here. In the water.
Well, drown the bitch.
You can't drown this bitch. But I'm gonna try and bring her out here. Come here,
I've
dumb
cut
bitch.
Down so many trees, I'm having to go further and further away to get trees.
There you are.
Do remember the time.
Yeah, I need to go eat. I didn't even eat.
Ecstasy, you should have done that.
What I'm doing
before
now.
You left the building. Sweet home, Alabama.
God damn. Die, bitch.
Do we bring food over there, or do we already have food that's over there?
Yeah, I'd bring some. I wouldn't bring a lot. Mainly because we don't have a lot.
Alright. You want me to just bring the canned foods?
Don't worry about me, I got all these!
I'll bring the canned foods.
Oh, Dark, you. Are you okay?
God damn.
Don't question if the server starts lagging.
What are you doing up there?
You left me with fucking 5 screamers.
What? Still screamers over there? Fuck off, stupid zombie. Don't use too much of your ammo. Holy shit! That's a holy fuck! Shut up,
yeah,
you stupid
don't
screamer!
Don't use too much of my ammo, huh?
God damn it.
God damn!
Yeah!
She left me with this!
I thought they were all dead!
Budget! Does this look all dead to you? I mean, in a way, yes, but that's besides the point.
Fuck. Ow, ho! Die!
Well, my shotgun's up to level 18 now. Hey!
Fuck off, Chad.
Bruh.
That's Edgar, ma'am.
I call him Chad. He looks just like my ex.
Alright.
No more screamers. Okay, good. I'm running back to go heal myself. The antibiotics.
Corinne?
Yeah?
I was left with all this.
I think you should talk to Ecstasy.
Oh, why is it my fault?
Because you knew about the problem and
I
you left.
I didn't! I left,
she
I thought
like,
it was
oh,
all gone!
I need to go eat.
Yeah, because I needed to eat. And then I kept hearing boom, boom. Like, what is he doing?
Well, I think it's time to go to the fucking drop point.
Yeah.
I need to grab more ammo now.
I wonder why.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Yes, I wonder why.
Now, you have to be a Protestant, or you have to be a fucking Catholic now.
No. I much prefer the Wesker voice.
I like the Anderson.
Wesker all the way.
Father Anderson?
What the fuck do you want, boy?
The officer was talking to me about if you had been touching me wrong.
Don't ask your mother.
The fuck? Why would I touch him wrong? What
the fuck? You're the Mommy? One who changes diapers every day.
Uh, Why is he still wearing diapers?
I'm only four.
You ask me, you're the one that never takes them off.
Rex, hear about the word diapers.
I'm afraid I can't do that, let me see.
Oh, you won't have a choice.
Oh, I always have choices. That's why I'm with you.
No.
And that's why I hate it.
Damn.
That's backwards! I have choices. This is why I'm with you. And I hate it. Meaning you're doing it to yourself.
Pretty much.
I mean, that's the story of every man. We do it to ourselves by staying with you crazy women.
We're not crazy, we're just not all the way there.
That's what she said.
Daddy, why is mommy a liar?
Gotta ask her yourself.
I tried. She told me to shut up and slap me.
What the fuck?
She's an abusive mother.
You never talk this much, Lottie. Has something happened? Is it because every time you speak, I pull your pants out and slap you?
What the fuck?
Whenever you spoke, and whenever your brother talks, I'll always have to shoot him in the toe to get him to shut the hell up.
Wait, who's the brother?
Exactly.
There's the third kid? Oh god.
What are you talking about? You have 42 kids.
Jesus. What do we do? We're trying to repopulate the world.
Unfortunately, that is the hard choice.
Alright, I'm ready.
I'm ready!
Well, easy there, feller. Sometimes things will go wrong.
Hey, I'm could you make me a knife, in. Kryn?
Not right now!
Hey, ecstasy!
You grab the forged iron and I can make you a knife, but I won't be able to stay at the base to make you one.
Be right back.
Don't worry. She has a club that she loves playing in.
We don't have spike clubs yet, though.
No, a club that she likes playing in.
No. Wait, if you're four, how old is Ecstasy? Why is she in a club?
She's 11.
What?
Why the fuck is she in a club?
Because you haven't been paying enough attention to her and being a good mother.
Nah, well, that's
nice.
Fair.
Nice.
Ecstasy became a bad girl.
What am I not?
Who's mad?
Get in there!
How do you get in?
Yeah,
I don't know the pathway
in?
I made.
What?
Oh. I can't get it.
Ow! Ow!
Ow! Ow! Ow!
One at a time! One at a time! Goddamn!
Damn it! Fuck you!
You're the one who did it! Fuck! Fuck off!
You know what? You know what? There! Does that make it easier? God damn! What is wrong with y'all?
Oh, my butt!
My
your design sucks! Your design!
Go, you know what? You know what? Go out there, you're no longer allowed in.
This is what happens when you eat too much jalapeno peppers, woman.
Oh, my belly! Oh. What's bad is in here, she literally walked on the spikes.
Oh. You know what's worse is I was able to do it on my first try.
Yeah, you were, and I was like, oh, this looks easy. Nope.
It is easy.
It's easy if there's only one. But then we get that going at the same time.
I and even then, told y'all go one at a time. And then y'all still proceeded to go together. What are y'all, fucking twins, and you can't be separated?
Yes.
I mean, we're your children?
Ecstasy and Dark are dumb as fuck!
Oh, that's just your side of the family.
Don't you start, Rex. This came from your side of the family. Don't you blame me. I told them to go one at a time. They're like, no, we got this.
Your discipline is not enough.
And what happened? They got fucking spikes up their asses.
I'm sure that's a disciplinary action of their own. God, I'm sure they learned something.
And I kept on hearing sister moaning.
Oh, god damn it. Oh, god.
Rex, we did not have the smartest kids. I just want you to know that.
You're the one that decides to homeschool them. I wanted to take them to Harvard, but you decided, no, no, too expensive.
I went to Radford, that was...
I wanted them to get the best education, but no, no, no. You're like, no, 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 we have to get them here. I want them to be home all the time because I missed my babies.
Oh, goddammit. Oh, what's this?
You know, ironically, that would be me. I would miss kids.
You see, yeah, I know, you see, right? What? Me too.
But no, fuck homeschooling them. Those kids are going to school.
Oh yeah, definitely.
I don't want them. I don't want them beside me, 100% of the time. Fuck no. They can grow their wings and get the fuck out.
But mommy. The government said they would give you a check every week if you homeschool.
I don't know if that'd be worth it. I don't know if that'd be worth it. So who put the campfire down, and why didn't you put a block down before you put the campfire down? I could see one or two of y'all catching yourselves on fire.
That would most likely be me. I'm gonna take that off. I don't want to go on fire!
Well, I totally was not planning on doing this on purpose to skin you.
I know you!
But I have to say, your fucking belly is ripped.
What? What ripped? What?
She's your sister.
I'm over here trying to look at my belly.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Yeah, but still, look at her. What have you been having this fucking 11-year-old do? Fucking sit-ups, like, for 4 hours every day?
There we go.
You'd have to talk to your father about that.
Oh, wait. Father's been doing stuff to sister?
That
just to make
not
sure she
right.
has that full power of Spartan training. I'm trying to send her to the Spartan program.
Oh, that's why you had her in your room bent over last night.
Sweet home Alabama.
Well, he is. He is a part of the church.
Yeah, but something tells me. Anderson would actually not touch a kid. As,
I mean,
you know, fucked up as
all,
he is.
He touches all the kids at the orphanage at the church.
Huh?
Y'all really don't kid. Read
such a shame
into
you're
the lore.
Such a shite man.
And I mean, he killed, what's his name? By throwing the fucking thing at the glass. And that was one of the kids from the orphanage. Yeah, Anderson. How old actually is Anderson?